Rachel's after a quite bold eye for her wedding day. So I'm going to start with a liquid shadow. So don't bring the shadow right up to the brow bone. I'm going to grab this brush. It's quite a nice brush for an overall spread of colour. Now I'm going to go in with a deeper colour. I'm going to find where her socket line is. So if we bring the colour just above the socket line, that's going to help make the eyes pop. Just going to build on that colour. The eyeliner that I'm going to do on Rachel, I'm going to start off with a brownie shimmery tone, and I'll touch this a little bit to create some depth. I'm going to go along the eyeline again with the black eyeliner. So, and when you get to the end of the lashes, just stop, and I'm going to make a little dot where I want the flick to end. So I'm going to make a little mark there. I'm just going to take a brush with some colour on it and just going to go into the middle. So there we have the eyeliner. Rachel didn't want it too heavy under the eye, but I'm going to just add a little bit of a shadow at the bottom. And then I'm going to get a smudgy brush and you look up. The lashes. We have finished the bolder eye look. How do you feel, Rachel?
I do actually love it.
Oh, good.
Fantastic.